I say na 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 na. I say na 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 na. I say na 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 na. I say na 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 na.
This back one. Growing up and seeing my parents make the kind of sacrifices they made for myself and two older sisters, I mean, that in itself is a motivating factor for me to be a family person, to treat my children with love, to give them all the time and make the necessary sacrifices so that they could benefit in the future.
I did, and how many market here you?
I remember one time we actually renting in Tunapuna, and my mom decided that, you know, we moved back to San Juan, I guess, for whatever financial problems at the point in time. On moving back to San Juan, though the house was still under a lot of construction, the whole place was just concrete. At that point in time, the sacrifices I saw my parents make, I don't know if words could describe the feeling, but it's like at that point in time, you know for sure it definitely have to be love that kept us together and kept us moving. And I think now it's sort of my turn to give back to them, and sort of my turn to not just make myself happy, but to also make them happy and to make them proud.
Yo, he's in. You can listen to something there, wait to listen to this, boy.
Yeah.
And mama say, oh, you could have it all, just work hard for yours. I say, mama, you know I'll work hard for sure. Now, Jaja bless me with the opportunity to fly country to country. That kind of vibes, huh?
Yeah, family and friends definitely keep me humble. I still have to do chores. Still have to. Yeah, so come on, this chase life changed nothing in terms of that. So I still have to clean up my room, which is always dirty. Yeah, it's the same old errand for them. I mean, when I go out to perform, everybody be biting nails, making sure I do the best show. But behind the curtains, when the lights are off, it's same errand. Same errand just like before. And I appreciate the fact that they are able to treat me like that now, and not have me on higher grounds.
And every show I'm smiling, girls just me like this.
Every time I leave the house, especially for a performance, mom's really like to, she would like to pray, and she loves to pray, and sort of like bless me before I leave. I think especially with what going on in the country and the kind of things we seen around us, I think she don't want me to go down any road that would affect my future, affect my career. So before we leave, she always have me in prayers or lift me up in prayers and make sure everything is safe and I'm protected before I leave. So that's usually one of our rituals. And she's like, Aaron, make sure and sing, don't shout.